back at it like a crack at it. Kawan nami buso macam dah balik ke kak. Baba balik rumah dengan beli nasi lima ringgit kak.
There's something here! Eat this! Come at you!
Run!
Have some of this.
On the left!
Call me Billy Terra. No, Terra Billy. Call me Terra Billy.
Yeah.
Should be this way. Whoa, Sully. Look at these stones.
Ah, now we're getting somewhere.
This is beautiful land right here. Daniel! This is so nostalgic too, man. It's like nostalgia right here, man. Nostalgia.
Would you look at that?
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Hello. What do we have here?
With any luck, the last resting place of Marco Polo's crew.
Shall we check it out?
Wow, this place must be thousands of years old.
At least.
Down this way. Wow. Looks like we hit the jackpot.
Ugh, must be hundreds of bodies down here.
Look at their teeth. They're all black.
God's sake, they're all that way.
They must have taken refuge here during the tsunami. There's gotta be some sort of clue around here. Hey, I think I found something. In here.
What?
They must have carried their cargo all the way up here after they were shipwrecked.
More resin. I've seen this before. Sully, give me a light.
Oh.
Ooh.
Wait a minute. This is blood.
It's everywhere.
It's like a real massacre.
All right, let's follow the bloodstains. We'll see if they lead somewhere.
stand at this wall.
Yeah, that's odd.
Finally!
Sully, help me out.
Here we go again with the pussy. I think I hurt myself.
The trail leads in here.
More bodies.
Oh my god.
You know, maybe I'm crazy, but it looks like they all killed each other.
Come on, Nate. You're just getting spooked.
Wow. What the frick?
Look at this. What do we have here?
Careful.
What the heck?
Nate, you're gonna give me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh.
Man, is that an ugly friggin' thing?
What is it? Some kind of weapon?
No, it's a purba. It's a ritual object from Tibet. It's used to destroy obstacles.
Huh?
No, you know, spiritual ones.
Oh.
Wait a minute. Wait, could this be what Marco Polo was talking about?
Kid, I don't even know what the hell you're talking about.
In his journal, he wrote that the worthy seeker would be given a golden passport to conquer obstacles on the journey to Shambhala.
So, what, this is it?
Look, that's all really interesting, but where the hell is it a passport to?
Well, maybe this map would help.
Let me see that. Between Greater India and the province of Tibet lies a field of exquisitely finished temples. Hundreds of gilded spires stretching as far as the eye can see.
Hold on, I know this place. It's in Nepal.
Yeah, except it's not just a field of temples anymore, it's a city.
Well, that could make things a little more challenging.
Now, hold on, there's more. In all these many temples, only one conceals the secret path to Shambhala. And that path shall only be revealed to the pilgrim who bears the golden passport.
All right, nice work, kid.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get out of here.
All right. See ya.
See ya.
Let's get going.
Oh no, something bad's gonna happen. I called it. Let's see.
I'm gonna go out and make sure the coast is clear. I'll see you in a bit.
Here we go. You boys ready for something bad? Let's go.
Give me a hand, Nate.
This way. I called it.
It's Drake.
What the hell are
you? Get your hands up.
You sure know how to pick him.
Shut up, Sully. Should have known it was you. And you, Victor, goddamn Sullivan. You still dragging this tired old sack of shit around?
Easy, Nate.
That's pretty ballsy for a guy who spent the last 3 months behind bars.
Hey, shut up, Flynn.
3 months in the jungle without a clue. Found the ship, though, didn't they?
Yeah, Flynn, but you betrayed me, so you did cowardly, you stupid.
Couldn't find your own ass with both hands.
And a map.
They came from down there. Whoa. Harry, look at this.
Speaking of maps, between India and Tibet, one temple will reveal a pathway to Shambhala. Jesus, Flynn, while we're young.
Oh, no. Don't be such a bad sport.
Take them to Lazarevich.
You're gonna wish you'd stayed in prison, mate.
Move.
Come on, keep moving.
Sango, atta girl, Chloe, atta girl.
Ah, oh, shit.
Are you all right?
Yeah, well, it'll make it look more believable. Now I'm gonna try and buy you some time.
No, Chloe, you have to come with us.
No. Just meet me in Nepal. Now run.
Let's go.
Basty.
I like her.
Yeah, I bet you do. Shit! They've spotted us!
Run for it!
What do we do?
We jump.
Oh, hold on there, Sundance. You gotta be out of your mind. We'll break our goddamn necks.
If we get caught, Lazarevich will break them for us.
I'm getting too old for this bullshit.
Oh, come on, now don't you start this again.
Listen, I don't have your luck. Guys like me gotta know when to walk away from the table.
Sully, we're gonna get out of this, okay? We always do.
Yeah. You go meet your girl in Nepal. I'm going somewhere warm.
Come on.
Hey. You can tell me all about it when you get back.
There they are! Oh, shit.
Well, shall we?
After you, Butch.
See you in hell, kid.
Shit. When you said Lazarevich had a head start on us, you weren't kidding.
Well, he's had some help from the local guerrillas. The city's been on the brink of civil war for years.
We in Nepal, 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 Nepal.
Yeah. Well, all the chaos provides some cover while he destroys the city looking for the right temple. Nate? Hello?
Yeah, I'm still here.
You're not having second thoughts, are you?
Oh, me? Never.
Good, because I'm so ready to be done with these clowns. You got a map?
Yeah.
I'll meet you in the old market. Things are pretty quiet over there.
All right, you got it. Uh-oh. You got company.
Oh, great. Can you lose them?
I think it might be too late for that.
Come on.
Are you all right?
I've been better.
Shit.
Urban warfare.
Okay. The old market. Ought to be this way.
Find him!
Crap!
Go!
He's here somewhere. Keep your eyes open.
What the heck?
Okay, now we just gotta find Chloe.
Rick Grimes style, boy! Rick Grimes!
not going that way. Nice parking job.
Chloe!
Seems like I am always saving your ass.
Well, it is an ass worth saving.
Oh. Is that an ancient Tibetan ritual dagger in your pocket?
Oh, maybe I'm just happy to see you.
Hmm. Yeah, hello.
So this is the key to everything.
Yes, it is. Marco Polo's passport to Shambhala.
What do we do with it?
Ah! They have no idea, actually. I do know Lazarevich won't get very far without it.
I wouldn't underestimate him, you know. He and Flynn have been tearing this city apart. They must have leveled dozens of temples already. So what's our next move? Nate? I hate it when you do that.
Check this out. You see the symbol?
Yeah.
Look up there.
Okay, I see the resemblance, so what does it mean?
It means we know how Marco Polo found his next clue. The temple we're looking for is going to be marked with this emblem. Now all we have to do is find it.
You do realize there are literally hundreds of these temples throughout the city.
Yes, but if we found a higher vantage point...
we could spot our needle in the haystack.
Right.
There's a hotel not far from here.
Chloe, now is not the time.
It's easily the tallest building in the city.
Right. That's good thinking.
Follow me.
Yep.
It's no good. It's locked.
Wait here. I'll see if I can find a way around. Hey! I can see the hotel from up here.
Yeah, I know. We're almost there.
Yeah, it looks like that'd get me up there. could help.
Nate, open the door!
Stand back!
Well, guess you had that one covered. Give me a boost. I think I can reach that ladder.
Boy, it's a shame you have to sit on something that pretty.
Here you go. Say I never do anything for you.
Come on, this way. Go!
Okay.
Any day now!
Just don't want to get a slip up.
That was chivalrous, huh?
Yeah, it's not dead, you just gotta ask for it.
Things are going too well for the resistance. I don't like these odds.
No?
No, I think maybe we should cut over to the hotel a different way. Just avoid this crew altogether. I'm sorry, do you have a plan to go along with that grenade?
Yes, I do. I'm gonna circle around this way. Break up their little party.
Aren't you forgetting about somebody?
Well, that's where you come in, sweetheart. I need you to take care of him. But, do it quietly.
Do it quietly?
Yeah.
Are you sure about this?
Desperate times, right?
What does that mean? Right.
Here it comes.
Got him!
some for you.
I think that's the last of them.
Well, this is a hotel. Now we just have to find a way up.
Hey.
What?
Over here. Come and check this out. There's a fire escape. I think this is our best bet. Give me a boost up.
You got it.
Okay.
You got it?
Yep. Come on up. All right. Looks clear so far.
Is there another way in?
Not from here. Very resourceful.
I'm in. Oh, crap.
And this is from the demo on PlayStation 4.
Well, that was unpleasant.
You must have hit a generator. Give me a hand. Just a little more!
Nate, move!
It's no good. I'm gonna have to fix the power to get you out. You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I wish I'd brought something to read.
Looks like the circuit breaker's on the top floor. Just sit tight, I'll take care of it. Great. Power's out and a girl's trapped. I swear to God, if there's a zombie around the next corner... Thank you.
Get your head down!
Nate, you haven't forgotten about me, have you?
Found it.
Oh, God.
Almost there. Come on. Up she goes.
Oh, I think you're liking this a bit too much.
Marco Polo.
Hey, check it out. Marco.
Really?
Come on.
No.
Marco.
Polo.
Fish out of water.
You are so unprofessional.
Okay, this way.
And still more climbing.
Yeah, that's usually how it goes.
Well, here we are.
Now we just gotta find the right temple.
Well, that may be easier said than done.
No, tell me about it. Maybe we can... Oh. Bingo. There it is.
That's the one.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
The one in the middle of all the gunfire and explosions.
Lucky us.
Nate, that's right where Lazarevich is camped. I was hoping we'd be headed in the opposite direction.
Well, desperate times, right?
Drake has been spotted in Sector 18.
Oh, crap. Any chance this is Sector 19?
Sweep the city, find him, and take him out.
Son of a bitch. All right, time to go.
Come on, Nate, let's get moving.
Damn it. How the hell do we get across? Oh, God, be careful.
Holy shit.
I've got you. Give me your hand.
Just go! Don't stop! Doing?
This isn't good.
Oh, crap! Going down!
Oh, shit!
Rick Grimes!
We were almost in that. This way, come on.
Guess we caught this hotel in the down season, huh?
Come on.
What?
I see them!